wedding today. Get right. Be holy. Be holy for I am holy. Live right. Stop sinning. Stop lusting. Stop being perverted. Stop being crooked. Stop gossiping. Stop murmuring. Stop complaining. And just live right. Just live right. Just praise me. Just worship me. So that the glory of the living God can begin to fall down upon you and rest upon you. So when people look at you, they see something different. They see the unique anointing upon your life that nobody else has. They see you as a blessed man or a blessed woman of God. You don't have to go around and speak, hey, I'm blessed. You don't have to tell people. They gonna see it.
Amen.
They gonna see it. They gonna hear it in your speech. They gonna see it in your actions. They gonna see the blessings of the living God all around. Have to worry about telling, hey, I'm blessed. I'm blessed. We say that so often, so many times, as we're trying to convince ourselves and not somebody else. Even worldly people going around saying I'm blessed.
Amen.
You get on the elevator, how you doing? Oh, I'm blessed. Go down the street, how you doing? I'm blessed. Do you really believe that? Are people really blessed? Are they really walking in the overflow of the living God? Are your blessings rolling over and over? Are you truly walking in the overflow of God? When you get blessed, woo, there's another wave of blessings coming. Are you living the overflow? Do you really have the billionaire mindset? Are you walking in the billionaire status? Solomon was. Solomon didn't have to go around telling people, oh, I'm blessed. You saw it. Amen. All around.
Amen.
You knew he was blessed. Blessed with wisdom. Blessed with wealth. Blessed with the understanding of God. Knowing that word and doing that word. Doing what it says. That's a blessing.